give me a dollar and get me a little snack?
You know I was just hired to do carpets, right?
You're fired.
Hey, this was fun.
I haven't seen it yet. I haven't seen it yet. She has seen it.
It's a lot of fun.
Yeah. Thank you.
Why haven't you? Come on, man.
No one's shown it to me yet.
No, fire equipment!
He is the devil. I owe the cleaning company $3,000 for a new machine. And they fired me. Rich people. They get away with everything.
$1 million!
Hello!
The movie's really fun. But the word I would associate with, and is the word I've been using a lot lately, is I love the inclusion.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Or actually, not even inclusion. Inclusion's there.
Yes.
I love the merger.
Yes, the infusion.
Infusion. Yeah, good.
Nobody would love it.
Feels like an SAT test.
Yes. I don't even know my own name. Amnesia in our little town.
That's him. I have an idea that is poetic in its justice.
But how does that make you? You've had a great career, but you're sort of seeing sort of like this, I guess, a turnaround or there's just
we're,
a different
we're
way
heading
people,
in the right direction.
There you go.
I don't know if it's a turnaround or a 180, but there's definitely we're heading in the right direction. And I think this movie's a general market movie. It's for everybody because it accurately reflects the society in which we live in. What you see when you walk out the door is multiple ethnicities and multiple cultures, and you hear different languages, and that's beautiful to be a part of and to see on the big screen.
Yeah, how does it make you feel?
Dude, it was wonderful to be a part of this the advancement in that direction, man. Mm-hmm. Anything that like this, and I think that Eugenio's last two, basically all of his movies have done this. He somehow cracked the code to be able to like be like, hey, this is what it is.
Shawn Edwards, Fox.